are builders. Over thousands of years, humans have built monuments of enormous size and beauty. We discovered new materials and improved our skills. Today, we build bigger, taller, and more complex than ever before. But at what cost? Construction and infrastructure are the sectors that require the most resources and generate the largest amount of waste. On average, every citizen in Europe accumulates an extra 10 tons of construction material per year, all of which will one day become waste. Urbanization, modernization, and population growth will keep the rates of new construction on the rise worldwide, requiring even more natural resources such as sand, stone, and wood. Can we keep going like this? When we think of resources, we think of mines located in remote and faraway places. But fact is, by accumulating these materials in our cities, we are building the mines of the future right where we live. Urban mining is an approach where we as citizens start to make use of the wealth and value that we have been accumulating around us over the years. But urban mining is only one approach. We will need to keep looking for solutions to create a sustainable future of construction and usage of our natural resources.